Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley, and I am coming to you with a Ross haul. And the reason for this haul is because I'll be doing a very short weekend trip to Orlando. Also have a little birthday party happening there for my goddaughter. She is turning one, and I had to go to Ross to get her a couple of things. And while I was in Ross, I found other things for my home and for Des and just everyone. So I'll start with the baby items first. This is for baby Des. He is 7 months old now. I know he hasn't been on video in a while because he's normally sleeping around the time frame I'm recording. So hopefully I'll eventually get him on video maybe when he's 8 or 9 months. This is a cute spring outfit that I got from Ross. It's a Carter 24 months. He's really big. He's a big baby now. And I got this for $6.99. Super cute. I just thought this was so nice. Has a nice Miami vibrant energy to it too. Love the nice coral, pinkish, navy blue color that it has. Also got him some onesies that are Carter's as well, 12 months. And I got these for $10.99. And they come in fives. And my favorite one would be this one, but this is the color that I love a lot, the dark teal. And they're just a bunch of onesies that he's normally in 95% of the time. This is for my goddaughter. Got these cute little outfits. This one has the little palm trees on them, which I just thought was adorable. And the pineapple, you know, pineapples are the theme now this year, and pineapples are everywhere, and this is super cute. All right, and now I'll start with the bags. I love the bags that Ross has. They normally come in 3 for $2.99. Yep, $2.99, and I normally get these super cute bags from Ross. This one says happy birthday. This one has that nice splash painting on it, medium size. This one says may your birthday sparkle, and it has all this nice sparkle decor on it. So I got that. And the last one, I only got two sets this time around. This one's for $2.99 as well. This one says happy birthday, and it has the sparkles around. This one has the ice cream cones. And this one says, have a magical birthday. I thought this was lovely. Alright, now I'm gonna go straight to the bathroom for downstairs. I'm gonna switch it up for the summer. And here is the rug that I'm doing. It's a very nice coral pink that I'll put downstairs. And I got this for $8.99. No. Actually went lower than that. I got it for $6.49, so it's a nice fabric. I got also got the matching. Got the matching towels for the bathroom as well. This is beautiful, vibrant coral. Got two of those. And they were $6.99. I also got a hand wash too. The hand wash was $3.99. It's a nice pop of color in the guest bathroom. Ooh, and I got the French vanilla European shortbread cookies. My father-in-law loves this, and Father's Day is this month. And gotta get his things together. He did request for a cologne, and I went and got a couple of those for him as well. This was $2.69. He loves those shortbread cookies. We're down to two bags. Also went and got some flats. I got this for work. I love this color so much. This is gorgeous for going to work for $14.99, size 8. I also got these, what are these? Are they wedge? No. They are also lovely. These are from Shelly's. I want to say size 8, and I got these for $16.99. These are perfect for spring. You guys already know I love my maxi dresses, so this will go with everything. So that's perfect for summer. Got my flats that I'll be putting right in the suitcase right now. This is for me to be by the lazy river that they have there at the resort. And I got this for $11.99. And my final pair of sandals would be these beautiful flats that would be, I would be able to wear with anything. I got these in an 8.5. And these are from Maidline Stewart. And I got these for $13.99. Super cute. Alright. And my final bag. Alright, these are all of my Father's Day items. Husband and father-in-law and my brother-in-law. Oh, let me do this last thing for the guest bathroom again. She wrapped it up really good so that it wouldn't break. Look at this pump. Isn't this gorgeous? For the, this is for the, you know, the guest bathroom that I'm switching up for the summer. And I just thought this was gorgeous, and it's really heavy, and I got this for $4.99. Look at that. Look at the reflection on that. It's gorgeous. Woo! Alright, now I'll get to the cologne. I got 3 of them. Yes. Alright. I got the Burberry Brit for men. This was for $19.99, and this will be, this is 30 milliliters, 1 fluid ounce. And this is for my brother-in-law. I got the Dolce & Gabbana light blue that my husband loves. It's crazy that I was able to find this at Ross as well. This is 1.3 ounces. And I got this one for $36.99. And my this will be for my father-in-law. It's the Burberry Weekend, which I love. And I got this for $19.99, and this was 1 fluid ounce. I never get them anything major, especially if they're being introduced to new cologne. So if they really enjoy these, then definitely I will go to the real department stores, Macy's or wherever in the mall, and I'll get a nice size for them for the holidays. That's normally how I test them out for Father's Day, and if they really love it and enjoy it and they really, really are fans of it, then I'll definitely get the nicer, you know, gift bags, the gift boxes that they get at the department store for them for Christmas. And that was my haul, you guys. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the summer. It is really rough when the kids are home. I got them all in summer camp. They're full of energy, and they're there all day long, and I'm so happy that they're able to, you know, work and still do their education and still have fun at the same time instead of sitting in the house destroying it. So you guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Hopefully everybody's having a good summer, and continue on being a blessing to others, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.